So, hello. My name is Roui. I was born in Latori. I'm sure you're already familiar with this land of superstitious gypsies where every second is a winemaker, a farmer, or a lousy magician. But I've always wanted something more. After finishing school, I moved to another country to enroll at their Institute of Arts. I wanted to become a jeweler, but after studying for only a brief time, I got really bored. The new life that opened up for me outside the Institute was much better and full of intriguing prospects. I was so carried away by the country's world of mysticism and ciphers that, I simply couldn't think of anything else. I lost myself in spending weeks at the library, deciphering various historical riddles just for my pleasure. Soon after, I quit the Institute. I made new friends, and I found a job. I was writing for the Paranormal Patrol newspaper and looking for material for my articles. During these 10 years, I became a recognized writer. However, I came into contact with the local mafia without realizing who it was I was dealing with. I had to give up everything and go back to my homeland and become a nobody again. I picked up my old jeweler's tools once more and I started my life anew. I was fortunate to find myself a high-paying customer soon after, the Black Baron. His sister, by the way, is running our country, and the bracelet that I was going to make the Baron was for his bride. He gave me an extremely expensive and difficult material to work with. Oh, if only I had known the troubles that were already waiting for me here.
Op zijn laatst.
Wat moeten we nou allemaal nog meer doen?
Niks, helemaal niks. Gewoon Thank you.